Hello everyone, welcome to your own channel Daily Commodity. Today's topic is related to an energy commodity which is silvery white metallic element that is malleable, ductile, very dense and naturally radioactive, that is the uranium energy commodity. Uranium has several important industrial applications, but its principle is to use as the fissionable material to produce the nuclear fuel for the electricity generation. Miners worldwide extract about 60,000 metric tons of uranium every year. The quest of the cleaner, more environmentally friendly fuel has propelled the growth of the nuclear industry in the electricity generation. In today's video, we are going to discuss about why do people trade in uranium and how to trade in uranium futures, option, ETFs, CFDs. So let me remind you, if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get all the notifications and updates from Daily Commodity. So let us begin. Uranium has a various use cases and is widely used as a fuel, a nuclear-based material, as well as the building element for sturdy aircraft. Reasons why people invest in uranium. In general, the best reason for investing in uranium is to bet on the growing energy needs of the world. Specifically, traders might consider a uranium investment for the following reasons, which includes: first, increased acceptance of the nuclear energy as a power source; second is emerging market demand; the third is portfolio diversification. First, increased acceptance of the nuclear energy as a power source. Since the nuclear power is used primarily to produce the electricity, its increasing acceptance by the power generating industry is the main reason traders should consider the commodity. More than 30 countries have host about 450 commercial nuclear power reactors with an installed capacity of about 4 lakh megawatt electric. 16 countries depend on the nuclear power for more than 25% of their electric needs, and some countries such as France depend upon about 75% on the nuclear power for their electricity needs. The price of the uranium is likely to be influenced by the heavy trend in the nuclear power usage for the electricity generation. The World Nuclear Association projects a 30% in the increase in electricity generation from the nuclear power by the year 2030 and 35% increase by the year 2035. This trend bodes well for the uranium price. The second is emerging market demand. According to the International Energy Agency, by the year 2035, more than 90% of the net energy demand will derive from the emerging economy. Demographic trends across the globe shows that the migration pattern from the rural area into the cities in such places such as China, rising industrialization has accomplished their population shift. The United States forecast that by the year 2030, there would be a 36% increase in the number of the global city with the population over 1 million people. New cities will require increasing amount of electricity to power business and home. As more countries seeks to curb population while meeting the energy demand, nuclear power demands could grow. The third reason is portfolio diversification. Investing in a critical resource such as uranium is a way to add diversification to the portfolio. Many of the factors that move the demand for the nuclear power are different than the factors that affect the stock and the bond prices. In fact, for many segments of the economy, demand for the electricity is inelastic. As long as this remains the case, the demand for the uranium in power generation should remain strong. So now let us know how to trade uranium futures. The Chicago Mercantile Exchange offers a contract on U308, the form in which the uranium is mostly found in the nature. The contract settles into 250 pounds of U308. The contract trades globally on CME, Globex platform and has a various expiration month. Futures are nothing but a derivative instrument through which the traders make a leverage bet on the commodity prices. If the price declines of the commodity, then the trader must deposit additional margin in order to maintain their position in the market. At expiration of all these contracts are financially settled, investing in future requires a high level of sophistication since the factors such as storage cost and interest rate affects the pricing. So now let us know how to trade uranium ETF. ETF are nothing but the exchange traded fund, which are financial instruments that are traded as shares on the exchange in the same way as the stock does. Global X Uranium ETF invest in the basket of uranium miners. In addition, VenX Vector Uranium plus Nuclear Energy ETF invest in both uranium mining and nuclear energy companies. So now let us know how to trade uranium CFDs. CFD are nothing but the contract for difference. Another way to invest in the share of the uranium company is through the use of the contract for difference, which is a derivative instrument. CFD allows trader to speculate on the price of the company, which includes in the uranium industry. The value of the CFD is the difference between the price of the shares at the time of the purchase and their current price. Some regulated broker offers CFD on the share of the uranium company. Customers deposit fund with the brokers, which serves as the margin. Demand for the nuclear power and electricity generation is the biggest determinant of the uranium prices. As the country around the world seeks cleaner alternative of fossil fuel, nuclear power use in the electricity generation has gained greater acceptance. In France, for example, nuclear power accounts for more than 3/4 of the electricity generation. If you like the video, please do like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.